Will you marry me and make me the happiest man? I promise I'll treat you right this time.
Well, I...
Okay, and we're live in 3, 2, 1.
Good morning, sunshine shiners. I'm Barbra.
And I'm Helen.
And welcome to Barbra and Helen's Beauty Hacks. We're here every morning at 5:55 a.m. right before your 6 a.m. news. What are we doing today, Helen? So what this is galaxy trends are just everywhere. And we have this picture right here. We're going to be creating a galaxy star landscape on our face. So all you're going to need for this is a white eyeliner pen, lots of colors, and a makeup brush. Let's just hop right in. I'm going to take my glasses off here.
We'll see if I can get this container to open. I am so excited for this, Helen.
Oh,
so
me too.
You start with a blue or a purple? What do you do here?
You know, I think you want to start off with a light purple.
All right. You know how I feel about purple.
Barbra the Bold likes purple. So we're just gonna kind of blend it in a little bit over here.
Helen, you wanna share the mirror?
All right, now that we've got our base color, I'm gonna move on to some blue. Ooh.
Oh, Helen, I think I might need a little bit more work on my base.
All right. Put this all over the side. Should have brought a better brush for Barbra here. Oh, speaking of brushes, my little daughter Valencia, every day it is a battle to get that girl to brush her hair.
Oh, I know, and with those curls, it's just, it can be a tangled mess.
Oh,
I know.
Really?
No! Alright, gonna bring in a little extra lighting here to be able to see my face a little bit better. So I get these blues going for my galaxy. Now, Helen, when would you wear a galaxy face?
Well, you could wear this to Coachella, sort of music festival.
I see. Now, what about the PTA meetings?
Well, that might be a little formal.
I don't know, Helen. I think they might know that you're down to partay.
That is true.
You kill me, Helen.
All right, so next I'm just gonna try and come in here with some white.
Oh, Helen, what's the white for?
Kind of create a lighter tone to give it some depth and galaxyism.
Do you think the astronauts in outer space work on their galaxy makeup?
All right, so next we're just gonna go for some blotchy sort of blues to kind of represent the galaxy aspect.
All right, Helen, I will do my best to be a little blotchy.
All right, how is this looking, Helen?
I think it's looking great. How's mine looking?
It looks fabulous.
All right.
You know, I actually think I'm ready to add now my little tones of silver for my comets.
Oh,
just kind of get that in here. You know, my daughter's probably gonna love this look. I always come home and she just says, "Mommy, I wish I could be as cool as you are on TV."
Oh, kids, they really look up to their mothers, don't they?
They do.
All right, Helen, after we have our base, what do we do?
Well, next we're gonna go in with any colors we think might accent the galaxy.
Oh, I don't know, maybe a little pink up in here.
Absolutely, too in.
This is, oh no, I'm smearing a little colors.
No worries, and if you want, you can always just use your finger. Get in here. I'm gonna go ahead and use my white eyeliner pen. If I can get it open. You'd think for live TV they'd have these things already pre-opened.
Alright, so next I'm gonna add some stars.
Oh, because every galaxy needs its Milky Way.
Oh, I could go for a Milky Way, Helen. It has been years since I've had one of those.
I don't know. These stars are just looking divine.
Oh, dear. What happened, Helen?
The pencil doesn't twist.
Oh, Helen, do you mean to tell me you used all of the stars on your own face?
It appears that way.
You know what, Helen? I can improvise, don't you worry.
You can get some off of this.
Picasso, call me if you need me.
Look at my stars.
Wow, look at that,
Barbra!
Oh, this is just fabulous, ladies. I tell you, you might think you can't pull this look off at home, but you can do it. That's a Barbra Buster.
If beautiful Barbra Bellen can,
you can too. Barbra Bellen, isn't that right? Absolutely.
Alrighty, you guys. This is the finished Galaxy 11. Do you love it? Do you love it?
I love it.
Love it. Make sure you join us tomorrow at 5:55 a.m. before the early
6 a.m. news.
Morning news.
We will see you later. I'm Barbra.
And I'm Helen.
And this has been